Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. First Lady Melania Trump. Melania Trump Democrats parody Melania jacket with shirt that says, "We care, we vote." Due. Former First Lady's Chief of Staff, Melania Trump's staff knew the jacket would send a message. Bill Maher mocks Melania with alternate jacket choices. That's Mrs. Hitler to you. Moore told students to be kind to their peers because it is far easier to judge quickly than take time to understand. You have the power to be the positive force in so many people's lives, Melania Trump said during a surprise visit to the Students Against Destructive Decisions conference on Sunday. She told the students to embrace kindness, compassion and positivity. Advertisement. It is far easier to say nothing than it is to speak words of kindness, Trump said. It is easier to judge quickly than to take time to understand. It is often easier to see a glass half empty rather than half full. The First Lady made headlines earlier this week and received massive backlash when she boarded a plane to visit a child detention center in South Texas wearing a jacket that read, "I really don't care. Do you?" She received a standing ovation on Sunday night and left to chants of, "USA. USA," according to a poll report. Politico reported that the event in Tyson's Corner, VA, was part of the First Lady's Be Best initiative. The organization, previously known as Students Against Drunk Driving, teaches young people about preventing destructive behaviors and attitudes, according to the group's website. There were roughly 400 students attending the four-day conference, according to a poll report.